All right, so when it comes to publicity, there's an old saying, there's no such thing as bad publicity. But that's exactly what that is. That's an old saying. It's an old way of thinking about marketing in general. So I ask, is there such a thing as bad publicity? And my answer is absolutely yes, especially in today's world of sound bites and social media and other ways that we get information. We can very quickly get a bad impression about a product or a company, and we may not take the time to do any homework to fact check or look at the other side of the story. So, at least in today's world, there is such a thing as bad publicity. This can come in the form of urban legends, you know, or myths that people create via social media, you know, rumors, in other words. Did you hear about what happened with such and such product? Or, you know, did you hear that so and so found this thing in their food item? You know, those things may be true, but they may not be true. And whether they are or not, oftentimes doesn't matter. They can be really powerful and have a very negative impact on a business or on their product. This is especially true in today's environment where we have what we call cancel culture. So if a negative story goes viral, again, whether it's true or not, you may find a lot of potential customers or existing customers that just decide they can no longer be affiliated with you. In other words, they no longer want to do business with you. And again, if that, whatever that story is, has gone viral, that can reach a lot of people very quickly. So I would argue that there definitely is such a thing as bad publicity. Previously, people thought, well, as long as they're talking about us, that's a good thing. I don't think that's true in today's environment between our communications that we have and the fact that there's so much information, a lot of times we don't take time to fact check. So that's why I say there definitely is such a thing as bad publicity.